right, now let's get ready to battle. Welcome to the very first ever live stream of the DMC Battle for USA Supremacy, presented by Technics. Our exclusive mixer sponsor is Pioneer DJ. Right before we start this, trollers are not appreciated here in this battle. If you never competed in your life, don't say nothing. Just come and compete. Put your money where your mouth is. And we just keep it going. We're going to keep it moving. And we're going to be here forever and ever and ever, evolving DMC to the death of me. Established in 2000, the Supremacy Battle is a DMC traditional head-to-head DJ battle category. The DMC Supremacy Champions include Super Dave, Snake Eyes, Tragic, Kiko, iEmerge, ID, Etronic, Shifty, SPS, Supreme, Solo, Fascinate, Esquire, IFTW, Precision, Dwells, Toltec, and As One. 14 DJs sent in the 2-minute battle routines to qualify. Judges narrowed them down to the top 8. Elimination round judges include DJ Cash Money, DJ ID, DJ Slice, DJ Traps, DJ Solo, DJ Dini, Dwells, DJ Esquire, DJ Donnie D, and DJ Pearly. Ladies and gentlemen, before we get started, let's give a shout out to the sponsors. The global presenting sponsor, Technics. Exclusive mixer sponsor, Pioneer DJ, Virtual DJ, Glowtronics, DOS Audio, Battle Av, 12-inch Skins, Digital DJ Pool, iDJ Now, Interfader, Stokey. And we can't forget the Mile High DJ Supply. All right, right before we get into this battle, let's go to the sponsors first.
I'm in here, Marshall. What?
2017 DMC USA champ, giving a special shout out to everybody competing in this year's online DMC battles. Also giving a special shout out to Christy for doing such an amazing job, as always. You can follow me at DJ Pearly and also check out my Bandcamp store where you can get your copy of Turn Cell Break, in New York City Subway token picture disc. So yeah, wish you all the best of luck, have fun, and I'll be watching. Oh, yeah. Peace.
Let's have a look at the top 8 2-minute elimination rounds for the 2020 DMC USA Supremacy quarterfinals.
I'm going to show you how I'm supposed to be done, man. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to pay attention, man. It ain't going to be no push button DJ going on. No, it ain't going to be no push button real DJ. I'm talking about. You gonna have a good time from the beginning of the club to the end of the club. I'm telling you, man, I'll pay attention.
Yeah. I love it.
And gentlemen, three.
I love it.
One. Go.
Cut it up. Cut it up. Fresh.
Beat, yo, is fat.
Word up.
Word up. Check this out, yo.
We'll be right back.
Okay. 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 Put your hands up. Just a anthem.
Oh, y'all ain't got nothing on me.
Okay. 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 Put your hands up.
One of y'all gonna be with me. Oh, y'all ain't got nothing on me.
Of me saying what's real hip hop, well, I'm tired of you biting my shit to go pop. I can smash your click like 1, 2, 3. Me saying what's real hip hop. Well, I'm tired of you biting my shit to go pop. I can smash your click like 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
East Coast, West Coast, Virginia. If I'm by myself, I'll take out the whole North America. I'll take out the whole North America.
So when the whole thing, the battle stuff and all that stuff comes up, I'm a nigga that gets on that set and gets busy. When the smoke clears and your friends stop gassing you, I'm the nigga you gotta look in the face and figure out how to get by me.
So that means you gonna switch it on them. I was always told if I ain't gonna be part of the greatest, I gotta be the greatest myself. Come on, yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, we stay keeping it moving. Yeah. Anyway, we stay keeping it moving. Yeah. Anyway, we stay keeping it moving. Fuck up with the wrong nigga. Keep moving. Fuck up with the wrong nigga. Fuck up with the wrong nigga. Fuck up with the wrong nigga. Hope you know what you're doing.
Bro.
Come on.
Yeah.
By the name of Code, K-O-D-H, and I want to wish you that is watching and all the community happiness and good fortune. Follow me on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook for music creativity, inspiration, and DJ trickeries. Peace and one love.
Each DJ who advanced was paired up with his opponent according to the standard seeding chart. Thanks, DJ Dini. Names are picked to see who goes first. Over a period of 4 days, 8 super talented DJs submitted 2 1-minute sets battling back and forth in hopes of advancing to the top 4. For this round, DMC USA asked French DMC World Champions to judge, including DJ Code, the first ever DMC World Supremacy Champion, DJ Netic, the second ever DMC World Supremacy Champion, plus 06 DMC World Champion. DJ Nelson, 2011 DMC World Supremacy Champion. DJ Fly, 2 times World DMC Champion. DJ Skills, the reigning 3 times DMC World Champion. All right, now let's get ready to battle. Ohm versus As One, round one.
As One.
This is between me and you.
Fuck you, stupid hoe.
You're scratching.
So I'm not the champion, huh? Okay, yo, let me show you and the rest of y'all motherfuckers why I am the champion. Fuck that shit. Peep this out.
Yeah. Who running the shit? It's not even close. Yeah. It's all on the back. Fuck what these hoes talk. I'm talking about.
That was 1 minute? Oh shit, okay. Word. I guess he wanted to play it like that. I guess it's a production battle, yeah? Alright, just kidding. Alright, word. Let me show you one more thing, alright?
Bitch, what the fuck was that?
We'll be right back.
It's like that.
What was that? Am I early or late? Try it again, from the top, please. One, two, three, four. Go, again!
Bagging it up. I'm the king of talking shit. I'm the king of talking shit. I'm the king of talking shit. Then bagging it up. Hey.
You need to practice this before tomorrow, please. All right, everybody, let's pack it up.
Round one. Ease versus Z-tronics. Let's get it.
Oh, man, homie. Oh, my mind is playing tricks.
Four, three, two, four, I let one go. I done took up enough time.
Hey, oh, don't violate the turntable like that. Why you gotta come down with the tiger elbow. That was a tiger elbow. This is kind of crazy. Let's go, Retronics. You gonna take that?
I just got done checking out Ease's first set. Got to give it up to the kid. He did a really good job. Really like the juggle, clean patterns, and you know, wishing him all the best of luck. Hey, but this is a battle, so here goes my set.
The motherfucker, can't you see?
DJ Ease
ain't got shit on me.
Tronic, the cuts are crazy, the juggles is cool, the disses were cute, but I got something for that. I got something for that. Check it.
Easy, E-tronic. Round two, let's get it.
E-tronic, I know you in your little brother's bedroom right now, so you might want to keep that noise down while he's trying to sleep. In other words,
shut the fuck up!
Oh my God. E-tronic, you gonna take that?
Beat the man! You gotta beat the man!
Annihilating rhythm.
Bow down, bitches.
Yeah.
Yo, he's on some other shit.
Punk ass motherfucker.
No skill having motherfucker.
About the dumbest motherfucker.
Now get the hell out of here.
Oh, he's wilding. He's tripping. Oh, he think he too short with the bitch and all of that. He's crazy. Alright, next battle. Dayvers versus Remedy, round one. Let's get it cracking. Okay, Dayvers, Remedy, you gonna take that?
You gotta be out of y'all.
Motherfucker, anyway.
Fuck out of here with that bitch.
Hey, what's going on, guys? So I just saw Remedy's routine. I gotta give it to him, man. He used my song to flip it. Pretty dope, man. Cool. Congrats, Remedy, on top three on DMC US. Peace.
Round two, let's get it.
Ready, one, two, three.
The turntables to be at least three times bigger. Round two, let's get it.
Welcome to DJ Battle Mix.
Gentlemen, let's get down to business.
Be so damn loud. 1, 2, 3, 4. Why is it
it just a beast? So damn tough. One, two, three, why is it just to be so damn tough?
Let's get down to business.
One, two, three, four, five. Five. Why is it got to be so damn tough?
Oh, the toys. They brought out the toys. They brought out the toolies. Oh, my goodness. We got Lotus versus Precision, round one. Oh, this is...
The story of Precision is precision without accuracy.
Let's get it straight. It's been a while since you met someone original. You see me, see the squad, it's a gang. You see him, it's a bum, it's a lame. But it's a difference between me and what's his name. Back, backing it up. I'm the king of talking shit, then backing it up. I'm the king of talking shit, then backing it up.
Woo! Y'all, not for anything. Lotus looks like he knows how to fight. It looks like he got into a couple of fights in a parking lot. All right, let's go with Precision. Let's go.
Take two of these and call me in the morning. Officially announcing this is war. Take two of these.
They're about to go fight in the parking lot. No, stop. Stop. They're about to go fight in the parking lot. No. You see, P had the gloves. Lotus looked like he know how to fight. P's on some new. P lost like 100 pounds. And he's the Tybo kick-ass champion. He got the gloves on. They're about to slap box.
Yo, what up, y'all? Lotus. Lost Tone Pros, our cuts are correct. Just got the word from Christy that Precision sent his first round. So I'm going to check it out right here. Got it set up on the queue. Yeah. I'm going to check it out. Get a reaction from it. See what happens. See what Pete brings, huh? Let's go.
Take two of these and call me in the morning.
All right, Pete. That's cool. First reaction, honest reaction. It's cool, yeah, it's dope, you know? But I honestly thought P was gonna bring some old shit, man, you know? That's what P normally does, you know? But all this shit's dope. But yeah, man, cool. All right, P, I see you. I see you, homie. Round two.
Wow.
You think this is a motherfucking game? You think I'm playing? Shut the fuck up, man.
fighting music. Like, if you know West Coast culture, when you hear stuff like that, you know, that sounds very NWA-ish. You know what I mean? They're about to fight. All right, let's see what Precision got. Let's go.
Yo, that might be the worst round in DMC battle history. You sat in your room and practiced that? And your friends told you that was good enough? Give me some friends, dude.
Oh no, oh, this is what we doing. Oh, this is what we doing. Man, listen, listen. First and foremost, my man P is going through wardrobe changes. We're not trying to drop beans right now. I'm trying to listen to drum and bass, but that was, you know, that was a great round. That was a great round. That was with the wardrobe change, with the polo, that was an expensive ass round. Let's get it.
Artist of Artist Designs here. I actually had the pleasure of designing this year's DMC flyers. If you're looking for similar work or any other design work, follow me here, email me here, and peep my work right here. Peace.
Skating, and then we'll eat a whole roll of Toll House cookie dough as fast as we can, and then to finish, we snuggle.
Now, the top four, we're going to be going against each other. As One versus Ease. Oh my goodness. Remedy versus Precision. Ooh. In efforts to keep things spicy and interesting, the DMC USA asked the DMC UK World Champion friends to come and judge, you know, and the judges included Cutmaster Swift, the 1989 DMC World Champ, Prime Cuts, the 1999 DMC World Team Co-Champions with the Scratch Perfects. Crazy. Tiger Styles, 2003 DMC World Supremacy Champion, marvelous. Richie Rufftone, the 2013 DMC World Supremacy Champion, and DJ Mr. Switch, the three-time World Supremacy Champion and a 2014 DMC World Champion. Wow.
Good afternoon, party peoples. It's Alvin, Tiger Style here. Hope you guys are good. Everyone's going through some tough shit so far. Just want to give a massive shout out to all the Battle for Supremacy competitors. You guys know what to do. Just get your head down, get fucking busy. You can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and all that kind of stuff. Just look up DJ Tiger Style. And just all the best, peoples. Peace.
Hello, this is DJ Prime Cuts from London, England, and you can catch me on Instagram, DJ Prime _ Cuts.
Bass it up.
All right, now let's get ready to battle. Let's get ready to battle. Up next, we got my man DJ As One versus DJ Ease. Oh man, this is a top four. Let's get it. Let's start her off like
this. Wake your goat mouth ass up.
Dick out your throat, go vote.
If you're tuned into the biggest balls of them all.
DJ As One.
If you know who I am, though, anyway, you know the king of what? King Style.
now give it some razzadazzle.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. Right before Ease goes on, oh my God, it was. Oh man, I just had to chill. All right, cool. Let's get it. It was a seizure for me. All right, let's get it.
That's one.
It's trash. I challenge anybody who thinks it's not trash.
When I cut it on, I was listening to I Got Nothing. I listened to every one of those songs multiple times. It was all trash.
Shit, 115. Didn't use the whole round. Okay, AK, take it easy. Take it easy, man. Take it easy. Clearly, I got your attention, man. All right. That was cool. I'll give him his props. But yo, peep this shit out. Let's fucking go.
Hey, yo, Raw. Remember that kid to boss? Oh, yeah. He ran, but he didn't get far.
The routine was cute. A lot of skills. I see creativity and stuff. I got something for you, bro. I know you on the softer side, so I'm gonna keep an R&B for you. Check this out.
Well, then come get this work thing. You don't want no smoke.
I don't think I want to stop.
can sit in the smoker section with you, bro. It's okay. He did say R&B. Okay. Now he's got some pullback stuff. I mean, I didn't do any pullback stuff in my last round, I guess. But the first round, I pulled back those fucking records like a motherfucker. Okay. Dope. Dope. Another minute 15. Dope, man. Cute. You thought mine was cute? I thought yours was cute. Maybe we're just two cute-ass DJs. Pause. pause. But yo, that was dope, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that at least. Shit, may the best guy win at this point. You know, semifinals, man. Everybody's bringing it. So, I don't know. Let's just hopefully I get the last laugh. So, yeah, that's all I got to say. Peace.
That was a fight. I'm gonna go put on. Do you mind if I put on some polo right now?
Do it.
IP, I see you out here. You doing wardrobe changes? I could do wardrobe changes too. All right, you see this? You see this classic? It's popping. We out here. Let's go, P.
You better check yourself. You better check yourself. You better check yourself. You better check yourself or you wreck yourself. I'll touch ya, I'll let you know, boy, they can't touch this. I'll let you know, boy, punk, you a sucker. I'll let you know, boy, you a sucker. I'll let you know, boy, punk, you a sucker. I'll let you know, boy, punk, you a sucker. Punk, you a sucker, punk, motherfucker.
Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, fuck this nigga.
Okay, just walk away. About to change it to some more polo. Okay, my man Remedy.
Now how many times you gonna do that same shit?
That old motherfucking
shit. Shit. Shit is trash.
I had a respect, but now I take it all back.
Woo!
What?
Woo!
Woo!
Hey, now you know. Now you know. Now you. Now you. Now you know. You know. No.
Yes, to be back in the motherfucking head. Back in the motherfucking
motherfucking hell.
Guess who's back in the motherfucking hell?
DJ Remedy.
Nothing but the realness.
Damn, that's how you feel, Remedy? This is what we doing? Oh, this is beef. That's P, if that was me, or I'm being very neutral about this. If that was me with the bugging. All right, P, let's go. Precision, round two. Let's get it.
I heard you talking shit. I heard your joke.
That's the thing I hate the most. Can't even call you a man when you gotta call out my name to get you some fans. No talent, you need direction. You a pussy with a yeast infection.
So fuck ass nigga, you're something to remember. No matter what you try, you're a ass nigga.
Ass nigga.
old shit is better than your new shit. What a joke you are.
Is it because he's running off with the mouth? Or was he really clearly trying to play a nigga out? Nope, shut him down. Nope, shut him down. Cause all you wanna be. Cause all you wanna be. Cause all you wanna be. Cause all you wanna drown.
Had him on the shift. Had him on the shift.
You've been consistent every year. We're getting whacker and whacker and whacker and whacker.
You don't wanna battle me. Wanna battle me. Wanna battle me. Battle me. Wanna battle me. You don't wanna battle me. Why would you place your money on that?
He has to be a me. Imitation, cause he ain't bout it, plus he ain't true.
Precision!
Yeah, ain't closer to death, 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 yeah, ain't closer to death. Reapers got a hold of your breath, be going straight to hell, unless you sell your soul for your flesh.
Heavyweight, I make the needles skip. Wait, I make the needle skip. Crush him like a fucking Dorito chip, then move on to the next.
Yo, I see you just don't do no kind of practicing.
Cause all you wanna be is Dickie Dan.
Stop being lazy.
Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, we're watching a war. A very brutal war.
Shotgun swimming in your chest. Wow. Frame is blown all over the terrain.
Yo, Don, I got a story to tell. This is the game. Yo, Don, I got a story to tell. Shit is real. Yo, Don, I got a story to tell.
Bow to the cutthroats and corporate gangs.
Yo, Don, I got a story to tell.
Peace to the planet. It's Adisa, the Bishop of Hip Hop, reminding you, starting in January, Bishop Chronicles on YouTube, going to have an exclusive with RZA from Wu-Tang, plus we got old shows with Redmatic, DJ Akiko Love, Brother Ali, Raka. It's going down, Bishop Chronicles. Peace.
Now let's see who's moving on to the finals. Oh, you saw my hair? My hair is hot. My hair is hot. Crazy. Shots to my barber. Ease advances over As One, 4-1. Ooh, that's crazy. And now, between Remedy and Precision. Precision advances over Remedy, 4-1. Shouts to all the UK champions out there. You know the vibes. You know what it is. You know, thank you very much for judging. And now on to the next one. All right, so check this out. If you did, if you're really peeping game right now, the whole DMC game, let's just get onto some ESPN Ocho, you know, madness right now. You know what I mean? He's just battled two U.S. champions. You know what I mean? He went through two U.S. champions. Did you notice that line? You know what I mean? Like the Hill Valley Karate Kid line. You know what I mean? If you're writing all of that out, knowing your brackets. You know what I mean? Like, he's went through some drama, through some champions. And now, up first, Eve. Let's go. Ah.
It's my season, man. Fuck with your boys.
Listen, pay attention.
Check it out, y'all.
Ease can never lose. What you thought?
Fire!
You could never lose what they thought.
I see y'all end you niggas' career. I don't play. I'm ending niggas' careers, man.
Yo, peace everybody. It's DJ Precision here, Executioners, Low Lives, Queens, New York. As you probably have seen, I was to do two sets and I wasn't able to get my first set in time, and the rules are the rules. It wasn't counted. So I was only able to get in one set against Ease. Shout outs to Ease, by the way. Like, there's always going to be life shit, you know. I don't want to go into details or talk too much on specifics, but I was also in the scratch battle. It was like too last minute, plus I had to do the supremacy stuff too, so it was a little bit too much to try to do. I love this art form. I would like to see it to continue. It's crazy that this shit has been going on for so many years. You know, a lot of things come and go, but this is kind of proof that, yeah, this is some real dope shit, and it's I think it's still gonna be around for a while. I say this to everybody, myself included. Let's keep this shit alive. Let's not bullshit. Let's keep this shit alive. Let's keep pushing. Let's try to keep pushing this art form. We have to, or else it's gonna fucking die. Yeah. That's about it. I'm out, y'all.
Okay. So let's get this straight. So I came fashionably right with the polo, but P didn't execute his routine on time. So, P has this round dropped. Now we're going to go to Ease. Now we're going to start the second round. All right? Ease. Let's get it on.
But I'm with the shits. If that's what we're doing, that's what we're doing. All
right, motherfucker. Kick back and watch out.
Where you at?
All right, now we're in round two. Yo, P, are you ready to flex? Because you've been flexing this whole battle. Let's go, P. And now.
Yo, what's up with all this trick mixing you be doing for juggles, man?
This is the DMC.
This is not Red Bull.
Like, what you doing? Fuck this nigga really trying to stunt. 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 My nigga, you a little nigga, you heard?
No, no, no.
It's over, fucko. You lost.
We could count, we could recount. Let's do it three fucking times.
Woo! Now that's a final. Now that is a final. That's a final. Listen, shouts to everybody watching this right now. This is absolutely crazy. This is absolutely amazing. And you know what? I think we got to go for commercial break because I'm all out of water, man. We out.
Yeah.
The 2020 DMC Supremacy Champion wins a pair of Technics EAH 1200 headphones, the new Pioneer DJM S11 mixer, $1,000 from Virtual DJ, a one-year subscription from DigitalDJPool.com, a pair of Das Altea 412A speakers with the covers, a prize package from 12-inch skins, and a prize package from Glowtronics. The runner-up wins a pair of Technics EAH 1200 headphones, a Pioneer DJ controller, which is the DDJ XP2, a prize package from 12-inch skins, and a prize package from Glowtronics, and more to be announced. And the runner-up is, all the way from New York, my man, DJ Precision. Make some noise for him, y'all. Make some noise for him. And now, let me introduce you to the new champion. Representing Rochester, New York, your new 2020 DMC Technics USA Supremacy Champion is DJ E. Congratulations, E. And shouts to everybody out there who participated and who's a fan of the DMC world worldwide, and especially DMC USA. I'm DJ Fat Fingers, representing New York City, and I am out. I'm gonna go to sleep.
Seven.
But first, let's talk a little bit about the SL-1200.
1970年代に出した元祖のモデルっていうのは LP レコードを聴くというハイファイオーディオダイレクトドライブっていうあの。
In 1973, using the SL-1200, we invented something new. That, as you know, great beat, scratch.
Shit, that's crazy.
私たちは想定もしていなかった新しい使われ方を。
My mom and my dad would go to work, then I would scratch with the run, run. It would piss them off.I mean, I couldn't stop myself.
You start the record, and you're into your journey.
Hip-hop, house, and EDM. This is where all began.
That turntable tremendously changed the game.
It wasn't just a music player anymore.
It's a musical instrument.
And a tool to make new sounds.
Use your imagination. You can do wonderful things with it.
So many futuristic sounds going on, you know. Wow, well, this is like something like a new phenomenon.
It created many cultures.
You know, giving DJs a platform to now be performers and turn this into artists.
What is the turntable to me? That's my voice.
It's been part of my life for at least 40 years.
It is my standard.
You can't compare it to anything.
Without this 1200, ooh.
You can get another turntable, but it's just, ugh.
その最新のモデルが SL1200 Mark 7. もう一度この時代にレコードを聴いてください。レコードを楽しんでください。
SL 1200 is just you play it, you'll see.